In the latest release of FEFLOW, we're empowering you with additional flexibility to build 3D unstructured meshes. Once you have a conforming 3D supermesh, the next step is to build a 3D tetrahedral mesh. In previous releases, FEFLOW introduced the TetGen mesh generator, which allowed you to build 3D unstructured meshes. However, it could sometimes result in overrefinement in certain areas of the model domain. Today, our new addition to FEFLOW 8.1 is the volumetric mesh generator powered by Geode-Solutions. Using FEFLOW's cutting-edge visualization tools, you can check the mesh quality, refinement levels, and other relevant criteria. A key part of the 3D meshing process is identifying relevant geological volumes, also known as blocks. Volumes contained within supermesh surfaces will become elemental selections, giving you another level of flexibility to parameterize your model domain using these regions. Need to change the discretization? No problem. Simply return to the meshing panel and adjust the relevant meshing parameters. You can easily adapt the edge size globally for the entire model domain or for all the polylines and points in your supermesh project. You can refine and adjust until the desired mesh quality is achieved. The Geode 3D Mesh Generator supports local metrics to further control mesh refinement. A typical operation is to set a local refinement at certain surfaces, such as faults or geological contacts. Every supermesh surface can have its own edge size property for local refinement. If you're working with complex, linear elements, like deviated, deep geothermal boreholes, mine shafts, underground drainage, karstic networks, or other structures, the latest version of the Geode 3D Mesh Generator provides enormous flexibility to refine along polylines. After the meshing process, supermesh polylines become edge selections. Review the final refinement levels at the polylines by carving or clipping using the Planes panel. Alternatively, you can utilize FEFLOW's cross-section visualization to directly see the local refinement along wells, drainage, shafts, or other linear elements. Take the next step and build extraordinary 3D meshes without limits with FEFLOW 8.1.